This drunk man stumbled into an elevator with his dog, attempting to reach his unit. That's when the elevator door closed while the dog was still outside, and its leash got caught between the closing doors. A neighbor first spotted the distressed dog but walked out to find help. Later, a second guy joined to assess the scene, but they walked away again. The dog was struggling in agony and desperately attempting to break free. Meanwhile, the owner was in the elevator panicking. He didn't know what to do, and frantically pressed the elevator buttons in an attempt to get out. Time was ticking, and the dog was running out of breath as it was choked by the leash for an extended period. When the owner finally reached down to the main floor, he quickly picked up his pup, and the second guy jumped in to cut off the leash and release the dog. This is a truly horrifying moment for any pet owner.